Everyone, welcome to Introduction to Communication Project. The project name is Smart Curtain Wake Up System. Now, firstly, I will explain to you what is IoT. The Internet of Things, or IoT, is a system of interrelated computing devices, mechanical and digital machines, objects, animals, or people that are provided with unique identifiers and the ability to transfer data over a network without requiring human-to-human or human-to-computer interaction. Introduction. My project is about automatic sorting. There are similar examples of the project in the past. However, my project is very cost-effective project. It is an improved and personalized version of the similar ones. Because my project, which I call Smart Curtain Wake-Up System, opens and closes itself according to times of waking and sleeping time, as well as opening and closing automatically. In addition, during the wake-up hours determined by the user, our curtain makes noise with the buzzer and wakes the user. Purpose of this project. Today, many people experience the problem of waking up and many negative situations due to this situation. The purpose of this project is to use the day efficiently first and then to make our life easier. How does it work? The user enters the hour and minute that he or she wants to wake up and sleep. When the wake up time comes, the system automatically opens the curtains and starts to wake up alarm. Arduino gets data from real-time clock module and Arduino sends signals to servo motor and it goes to determined angle on code. For example, at 10 a.m. servo motor goes to 0 degree to 180 degree and curtains opens. At 10 p.m. servo goes to 180 degree to 0 degree and curtains closes. You can change the time on the code to your daily routine. Equipments: Arduino Uno, buzzer, servo motor, real-time clock, jumper wires, wooden house, and 3D parts. Here is the programming part. The important part of programming part is here. You can see the opening code. We are changing the time for on self. In here, at 10 a.m., the curtains opens with 10 o'clock. And here is the closing time. Yes, here. In 10 p.m., at 10 p.m., the curtain closes automatically. Design of project. You can see my equipments here. Here is the buzzer, real-time clock, Arduino Uno, and servo motor. Conclusion. The project can be used in our homes, in student dormitories, or worldwide hotel chains that are increasing in number every day. This project, in the morning you want at home, it can wake up by opening the curtain and ringing the bell at the same time. It can also close the curtain automatically so that you can sleep more comfortably in the evening. It can be used to inform the students of the class time in student dormitories, thus ensuring discipline. It can also be used to inform meal times to guests staying in the room. Of course, this project can be developed further by using them in different places, but I want to do this project in order to find a solution to this waking problem that my family is experiencing every day.
The system is same as electrical curtain systems. I just upgrade them with Arduino Uno, real-time clock, and the buzzer. I connected to my project to the computer, but system can work by connecting to any power source. When you set your sleep and wake up times. The system opens and closes at that time. As it appears in our code, I set the time to wake up 10 a.m. and the sleep time to 10 p.m. Now let's change wake up hours and see what happens. Now the time is 17:53 p.m. So I'm setting the wake up time like 17:55 p.m. In here, here you can see our waking time is 17 and minute is 55. Now let's wait the time. Our curtain have been opened because wake up time has come and our wake up alarm from buzzer rang. Let's set our sleep time and see what happens. I changed the sleeping time 17 and 17:57. You can see here. And let's wait. And our curtain was closed. Thank you for listening. I hope you liked my project. See you.